State Senator Glenn Grothman says he's not trying to make state law consider single parenting child abuse.
But critics say the wording in the bill is a slippery slope that brings criticism on single parents.
State Senator Glenn Grothman of West Bend has stirred up national controversy because he's sponsoring a bill that would force a state education board to emphasize non-marital parenthood as a contributing factor to child abuse and neglect.
The vast majority of single mothers and fathers in our society do a good job.
But Grothman says the Child Abuse and Neglect Prevention Board is failing to teach a traditional family with a mother and father at home is a better way of raising children.
Right now in the social welfare establishment, they are so politically correct, they are afraid to state the obvious.
So this is just very divisive, non-inclusive language.
Nicole Angrisano of Milwaukee's United Way says her agency serves many different types of families. And while she agrees teen pregnancy is a problem, Senator Grothman is lumping all single parents together.
It's quite concerning to imply that somehow single motherhood is always a choice. We know that in Wisconsin and every other state, many, many women are the victims of sexual violence and sexual crimes that result in pregnancy. I think it's fair to say that Mr. Grothman certainly doesn't believe in any other option for that woman other than giving birth.
Grothman says national and local statistics on child abuse back his reason for proposing a change in state law.
If you have a child living with a single mother or father and their boyfriend or girlfriend, there's 20 times as great a chance for sexual abuse as if you had a child living with their natural mother and father.
Grothman's bill has no criminal penalties for single parents, but would impact the teachings of the State Child Abuse and Neglect Prevention Board, which has a $3 million a year budget. I called the agency in charge of the program asking for comment on Grothman's proposed bill, and they have not called me back.